I still blink in the sunset. You know I never wanna make you upset. How did I become so obsessed?
felt that good about my ride in a long time.
Maybe we should all buy some lottery tickets with all the luck we've been having.
Oh, man. Now, why do you have to go and jinx us?
Too much positive energy for jinxing Ames.
Never too much.
Hey, let's meet up at the Longhorn.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, cool. See you there. Not you, wise guy. We're not going to Longhorns. You and I are meeting up at the diner. Get over there. Now.
Don't back down, do you? Yeah, that was me out there. Surprised? Me neither. Once you're onto this rush, you can spot a fellow tripper. It's all in the eyes, Chico. Impressive as you were out there, that kind of driving's gonna get you in a lot of trouble one day. A lot of people in this game, they feed off that. Want to crown you the king. But it's more than a skill, though. Everybody loves an outlaw. Someone fighting against the system. So you gotta ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in it for the rush? Or are you just someone who needs the attention? I hope you make the grade, and I know you're tempted. Huh. Keep your phone handy. All right.
Sooner. The whole group is getting together. We're setting up on a sprint. The boys are kicking the hornet's nest as we speak. Yeah, nothing like some angry 5-0 to motivate people across that finish line. Catch you there. Thank you. with under 200 horses. Get the cops on your tail for 5 minutes,